Ceramicx was established in West Cork as a result of a former English company, Infrared International. We produce infrared emitters. Infrared emitters are for the purposes of transferring energy to material. Ceramicx has grown in a typical way that an SME could grow. We essentially have had periods of significant growth from 15 to 30% in specific years. Ceramicx exports to 65 countries. We export 98 to 99% of our production. Ceramicx is a family company. Cathal, my son, has joined the operation here in Ballinihob.
Enterprise Ireland have had a key role in providing support and funding to the company. The partnership programs have facilitated the growth of the company greatly over the last 4 to 5 years. A lot of that has been a combination of the partnerships, leveraging our capabilities within the company, putting structures and science around those capabilities. We've hired 5-6 engineers, such as Dr. Gerard McGarhan, a PhD in thermodynamics, who joined the company from Trinity last year. As a result of that work, the Herschel IR machines opened up a whole new world in relation to the application and the capabilities of how infrared can be applied. We have a number of EU projects forthcoming in Horizon 2020, where Ceramicx will engage even more deeply and heavily in research activities, building what we hope will be a research centre here within the company. Ceramicx first met Sir Resistance at the K Show in Dusseldorf in 2010. They approached our stand looking for the opportunity to represent our products in Turkey. We engaged with Sir Resistance, and they're a very young and vibrant company, pushing forward on a lot of fronts. Turkey, as a result of its position on the Bosporus and bridging the gap between Europe and Asia, has provided a number of opportunities for Ceramicx. It gives a gateway into some of the Asian economies as well as the European economies. As a small company, we've taken on very much everything. We're a technology company, we're a scientific company, we're a company where people can come and we can build the entire solution from one end to the other.